is your Wi-Fi can be turned on grayed out from this Xiaomi Android device. Recently, some Xiaomi device users keep saying their Android phone's Wi-Fi option is grayed out or can't turn on. Because of this grayed Wi-Fi error, many Xiaomi device phone users can't connect with their Wi-Fi router and can't use the internet connection. So, after analyzing the grayed out issues, I present the top 3 proven solutions that will fix your problem. So, let's get started. First, you need to restart your Xiaomi device and your Wi-Fi router simultaneously. After restarting, open setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down, tap developer option, scroll down again. First, turn on the Wi-Fi throttling and turn off always keep on mobile data on. Now open your setting again. Tap Wi-Fi. Now check your problem. Now if you still have a problem, now you need to open setting again. Scroll down, tap connection and sharing. Scroll down, tap reset. Now draw your pattern to reset your device. Now you are all set. Now go back to Wi-Fi and connect your Wi-Fi to your mobile network. Even after that, if you still have issues, you need to follow 2 processes. Open setting, tap about the phone, tap MIUI. Now check for the update. Now if you found no software update here, now reopen your setting. Scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down, tap factory reset. Now before you do the factory reset, make sure to get a backup of your data. After following this process, you'll be able to solve your Wi-Fi grayed out issues. Now, if the factory reset failed to solve your problem, that could mean you have issues with hardware. In that case, you need to take your phone to a hardware fixing store. Now, after following all the processes, if you still have issues with your Xiaomi device, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.